Welcome back to Connie and Alabama.
Why are you so far?
We are, I'm here at the Pajanga Casino and Resort. So on the way here, why not? We just gonna stop here, take a, see what it looks like inside, compare it to Vegas, and compare it to where we at, the Boulevard or Biloxi. Look at this crowd, is rather fancy. Hey guys, I'm at the Pajanga Casino and Resort. Look at that, how beautiful that waterfall.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is where they get in for hotel.
Decorate their lobby. So it look pretty cool. Of course, California, they have every succulent, all the cactus. They make those basket from all this thing. Let me see if they are the real plants. Usually casino, they use real plant, real flower, and they have the most beautiful flower. OMG, is fake. No way. I can't believe it. They are not real. And that's how they make those glass leaves. Pretty cool, huh? So look, I just walk in the casino. Here are all the slot machines, people playing. Which I don't play. I don't know how to play slot machine. I know how to play a little poker. So maybe I go look see if they have table game and play a little poker, maybe? I don't know. I just want to see. Look,
big this is the map. I've heard so much about this casino because the Vietnamese, like Paris by Night and Asia Entertainment, they always have the concert here in at this casino and resort. So I just want to see how nice and how big it is. So you can basically see everything, all that. So they got tons of slot machines. You know why they have tons of slot machines? Because slot machines make a lot of money. People can just spend, just play it, you know, like, see how pretty it is. Yeah, I mean. Okay, here come. This is the people play roulette. Korean lamb, look, they are chang-chang-chang-chang-chang-chang-chang. Can you believe that? The slot machine is on the way down here.
But they have a little bit shopping after it.
Huh?
Okay, let's see what they shop. Here's this Swarovski shop.
So we're walking further. All the slot machine. Slot machine everywhere, and we're going to see if we see any table games. And this is, I bet you though, you see those chandelier, they look so pretty. And this must be the baccarat table game in here. Money. Here are more slot machines.